Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Hell.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Nathan, over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?
Marco!
Who's Marco?
Forget it.
Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute. strange feeling. I'm finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made. Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense. Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down? Come on.
follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know.
Sorry, my bad.
I see another one of those arrows. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
I like it. It's pretty damn cool.
All right! Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
Yeah, the glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
The view.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here.
I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this? Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
All right, Mike.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Sam, come around this way.
All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made.
There we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Impressive engineering here.
Just finished what we started, huh?
On the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols. That'll help.
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway's gun punch.
Grateful Avery brought him along? What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody and became a fearsome swordsman.
Both symbols at once.
be a place where all the animals speak.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. McCondon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Beaks.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
He's us. I'm gonna where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
Thank you.
Now what?
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.